chairman of the 5K in its inaugural run, 2013. And so I'm gonna host it again this year. It's really grown into this kind of beautiful community event.
I remember walking uptown after the buildings collapsed and seeing people come together that were perfect strangers that became this large family.
It's hard to convey the strength of the first responder community and the trade unions and the volunteers. Not only were they risking their lives on that day, but they were risking them throughout that entire process. Thousands have become sick, many have died, many are still dying. And so what's happening on the Glade, you know, it's so important. They'll have a place here that can bring them solace.
We always want to be a part of that sort of healing and coming together as a community and as a country.
I think these events are critical. The memorial is absolutely important for that next generation who didn't experience it firsthand to understand the impact that it had on our world.
I would, you know, call out to my fellow CEOs around New York that they should be participating in this event to say to the world, we will rebuild and we'll stay strong as a community.